have all that heat and humidity hanging around. Photo time, the red-headed woodpecker. I remember the old woodpecker cartoons. This one sent in by Richard Stickle. He's eaten upside down, it looks like, there. And Jeff Drone from Smithfield, Ohio, snapped this beautiful photo. The farm in the background and the flower in the foreground and a blue sky up above. And Sandra Graham was at Boss Bison Farm in Cadiz, Ohio. A little day trip there, feeding the buffalo. A little baby there as well. So baby, and I guess that's mama. Could be dad.
Good picks today, Jeff.
Great. Hey, they're always great picks. Weather at WTOV.com is where you send in the photos. And you can see them here for the photo of the day. Also, post them on my Facebook page if you want to check them out there. Have the whole list of them on there.
You have quite the album going. I check it out from time to time.
Yeah, I'm keeping them. So maybe at the end of the year, maybe we'll have a best of. We
could
have
an idea.
It could be like the Academy Awards or something. Wow.
Yeah, but we'll get an ice scraper instead of a Golden Globe or whatever it is.
Yeah, well, they're giving away those car things this time of year. You know, you put it in your windshield. That's
an ice scraper.
That's the giveaway. What do they call it again?
Sunshade.
Josh, our director. Thank you, Josh. The silver things. Yes.
Well, if you're looking for something fun to do this
morning. Highs near 90 for the weekend. Photo of the day, red-headed woodpecker, sent in by Richard Stickle. And you can see the woodpecker grabbing some food upside down. I'd get a bellyache eating that way, I think. And Jeff Drown from Smithfield, Ohio, with a beautiful flower in the foreground, the farm in the background, and that blue sky up above. And Sandra Graham went to the Boss Bison Farm in Cadiz, Ohio, baby buffalo and mama, papa there, and they had a good time there feeding the buffalo there at the Bison Farm.
I've never done that. That would be fun.
But yeah, when I was younger, I was afraid of feeding the deer. I don't know about buffalo. I was a wimp, I guess. Weather at WATOV.com is where you send in the weather photos
back then,
of the day.
That's changed? I'm just kidding.
I think I'd be okay now, but I remember going to the good zoo in Ogilvy. Remember going, when you're younger, you sort of get scared of those guys when you're eating out of their hand.
Yeah. All right. Well, if you're looking for something fun, like feeding.